Let's learn how to turn on eye comfort shield on your Samsung Galaxy A23. Open your Samsung settings. Okay, when you open your Samsung settings, you're gonna look down to see the display option right there. Select display. Then this shows you light, dark mode and all that. You're going to have to look down to see the eye comfort shield and make sure you toggle it on. You can see it's always on, and that is how you can actually turn on the eye comfort shield on your Samsung Galaxy A23. Subscribe to the channel would be nice.